Previously on Ark Valhalla.
Here they are. We have the two kind of nestled right by each other here.
Hey, bud. Okay.
Don't you want me?
He is down.
Okay, good, because I just shot the Spino because I was bored.
Come back here, you coward.
I think he's coming back here. No, he's not. Hey, sissy.
He's down. Oh, I see you.
Uh-huh. I'm going to fly up here.
The one that's closer or here?
Yeah, the closer one. So hopefully the further one won't come after us.
Whoa.
Mev?
Why'd I fall? I did not even go forward.
Oh, no. I know you better not be waking up. Okay.
Down.
Oh, nice.
Woo.
Mev, how do you like the look of my first ship here?
It is quite beautiful, but is she seaworthy?
Oh, she's seaworthy. Although she's a little front heavy. Luckily I've been packing on some pounds, and if I sit in the back while I'm going, I think we should be okay, but look at these beauties.
Wow.
These are cannons.
Yes, that's what they look like.
Mm-hmm. Monstrous beings of pure power!
Oh, wow.
Okay, so that's how they work.
Nice. Sweet. I just saw the cannonball land over on the rocky beach there.
Yep, so then you just take another cannonball, load it in, and you're good to go.
Aim up. Where you aim? Mm-hmm. Oh, aim down. Oh, you can... I see.
Yep. Takes a little while to get those all moved around, but luckily we can.
Yeah, I want to give it a try here.
Go for it.
Okay, so... how you do this? Hey.
How do you?
Oh, we're moving.
Yeah. Okay. Prepare the broadside.
All right. How do you, how do you blow this guy up?
You mean shoot the cannon?
Yeah, it doesn't,
It'd just be E to fire. Oh, is there a cannonball in there?
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to put a cannonball in there.
Oh, well, you just gotta do everything, man. Hold for a... Yeah,
this is aim
try
up.
F.
Oh.
Dummy.
Oh, okay. Okay, I have it loaded.
The broadside.
Are we ready to fire?
Is it remotely aimed? No, it's not.
Okay, we gotta aim better.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's hit, is that an ankylosaur over there?
Yeah, I believe so.
I need to turn the ship. Alright, make the cannon go up a little bit.
Okay.
A little bit more, we need a bit more range.
Aim up more.
One more up and a little to the right.
Okay.
Maybe one down.
Okay, let's go down one. I think we might be on target. Let's give it a try.
And...
overshot it. Okay.
Alright, then I think I need to turn a little bit to the left. We're gonna hit a target, just you wait.
Okay.
Little bit more to the left, hold on.
Aim the cannon a little to the left?
Yeah, do that. And no, that's not gonna do it. I need to move the ship a little to the right now. How's that looking?
I think we might be looking good. Actually, yeah, it's looking pretty straight on.
Fire the shot!
Oh!
Way too far!
Yeah, okay. We're gonna get this.
Angle it down.
Mm-hmm.
Completely ignore how expensive those are to make. We're gonna hit our target.
Yes. This is it's for science. I aimed it down twice. Because okay. Going down once before didn't really seem to do too much for it.
Oh, we're aiming. That's not an ankylosaurus. That is a beaver dam, but that's good. It's a structure for us to destroy. Then once we take it out, we have to get out of here.
Oh, okay. I am aiming for the beaver dam. Yeah. It looked. I was wondering why it wasn't moving.
Yeah. Oh, this could be it.
Oh, too short. Okay, I gotta go.
Little bit higher.
Okay.
If this doesn't work, then we're just not destined to do this.
Yeah. This is. Last try. Up one, and fire.
Oh. Okay, we can't hit it.
Okay.
It was like a foot behind it.
Yeah.
These cannons are designed to take on other ships, other structures, and other targets.
Less precise targets, I believe.
Yes. But we will be able to move on and find some of those targets. Actually, no. I've heard of a new beast that roams the waters that we must find. Ooh. He is known as the Manta. You want one?
Yeah, I do. You don't even have to tell me anything else about it. I already want one.
Oh, the thing with these guys is we can go surfing on them.
I love surfing.
Mm-hmm. You seem like the surfer type.
Dude.
There you go.
Okay.
So, let's find some.
Yeah.
Ooh, looking good in that gear, man.
You as well, sir.
Mm-hmm. I guess I should put the mask on so I can see, because it looks like we have a bit of a storm going.
Yeah, we do have a bit of a storm. But I believe we also have some friends swimming around below
us. We spotted them?
Yeah.
Good.
I don't know where they went to.
Where have they gone now?
Oh, there's one right below. Oh,
I think I see one over here. Oh, or is this one here? No, that is a fish. Below, you said.
Yeah, I just saw. Oh, right here.
Alright, so that's going to be our first target. Oh, there's the Mev.
Okay, that didn't hurt too much. I think I fed him. No, I didn't.
Okay, I'm going in. Naturally, these guys eat angler gel.
Yeah.
That doesn't seem to be working. No, he wants me now. No. No, none of that. None of that.
I'm behind him.
I couldn't find out how to feed him.
Yeah, it's, E.
Oh, yeah, it wasn't giving me an offer. Maybe. Oh, that's another one!
I've seen the offer a couple times.
Okay.
Ah, let me feed you.
Oh, and kind of juke him a little.
Me and him are just going around in circles.
He's dark.
Yeah, I can't see him though. He's got a little like glowing effect on him.
Ooh. Oh, where's the boat?
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna give up and go for the boat.
Should have turned the light on. I think I found the boat. Come on, yes. Okay, we can't do this at night.
No, we can't.
Absolutely not.
Okay, I'm gonna swim back to the boat.
Okay. I'll leave it where it was so you don't get incredibly lost. And we'll try again in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see if these guys are still around.
Yeah.
Oh, we can see so much better now. Look at the size of this fish. Oh, two and a half times its normal size. Okay, mantas, where are you?
Where'd you go, guys?
Where'd you go?
Sing to them.
I don't know any manta songs.
Come on, mantas, follow the beautiful sound of Xylo's singing voice.
La 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 la. Wait. I saw like a shadow of one and got terrified, but I think I was just imagining things. I don't know why, they just terrify me so much.
They are kind of scary. And these are particularly large ones.
Mm-hmm.
And not too friendly, it would seem.
Not at all.
Well, I have not seen one.
Me yet. Either.
But I do see a megalodon.
Do your best to avoid him. I found one!
Where is
you
it?
Here?
Yeah, over by I'm right me. Above you.
He's between us both right now.
Okay.
Oh. He's coming after me!
Oh, there you
about
are.
The boat? Yep. I think this might be the one that only you can feed.
Okay.
So maybe I can coerce him into circles, and you can feed him. Oh, gently now. Okay, he wants you too. Question
Don't
is, though.
Don't you want me, Manta?
Can you feed him, though?
Don't you want my gel?
Oh, I just got... You have to get really, really close to feed these guys.
Oh, you got one on him?
I saw it pop up. I don't know if I got it on him. Oh, yeah. Did it.
Oh, because he doesn't seem to be after anyone. This one's level 96.
Yeah, it's really difficult. Luckily, it seemed to go up quite a bit.
Okay.
So this won't be too difficult, but it'll still be really difficult.
There's a Megalodon who's part of here. Maybe he should meet my sword real quick just so he doesn't bother
yeah.
us.
That might be an advantage.
Weasel
oh, I think
stripey.
I'm playing a circle dance with this manta.
You all stripey, Megalodon.
He moves so fast I can't really read, but I am getting the close enough so I can see how far the taming is, so...
Okay, cool.
So I guess it looks like it's going down, though. Let me feed you. Yeah, feed him. My stamina's going down.
Yeah, mine's
have to go
going
back
down
to the boat.
As well. I also have to go back to the boat.
Stop being so difficult, Manta. Just be my friend. Why can't I just shoot you like a normal creature? That's how I usually make friends.
Is this Megalodon? Oh yeah, you still after me.
Where is he at?
Pew!
Fire the cannon!
Oh, stamina. Thank you, stamina. Sweet stamina.
Alright, Manta, where you at? Don't tell me I lost the Manta.
So as I was saying, Megalodon...
Lure him in range of the cannon. I really want to hit him with the cannon.
Oh, the Manta's right behind you.
Okay, but more importantly, I want to hit this guy with a cannon.
Yeah, it might be hard.
I can aim it down a bit.
And you might hit me.
It's fine. Tell me when to take the shot.
Oh, because I have the perfect sense of how far these things go.
Ow! Manta hurts.
And this guy's just a nuisance. We can do... shark cannon hunting later.
What? I don't wanna... I already have it all angled up.
Okay, here. He's right
Wait.
Behind me.
Okay. Let me load the cannon real quick. I may have forgotten that part. Okay, swim towards the ship.
Oh, wait. He's swimming away.
Oh. You gotta lure him right under the cannon.
He doesn't like me anymore. Oh, now he does.
Okay.
He wants my jelly.
Get him in a beeline right under the cannon.
And?
Is it close?
Not yet, hold on.
Wait, right there. Oh,
fire!
No. Okay. More towards the cannon? You went way too early.
I have no sense of how...
It wasn't even in front of it.
Oh, really?
Wait, you didn't get on the ship, did you?
No.
Okay. Line him back up. Here, swim away from the cannon. Back towards the way you were. Maybe he'll follow you there. Up, boy. Maybe. Done it. You may want me now.
No, he's on me.
Okay.
I'm down
now
a good amount of health,
now.
And I'm almost out of stamina, so I have to get on the ship.
Okay, yeah, come back on the ship. Go straight for it. Straight for the ship, and... Ah, too difficult.
Oh, did I move the ship? Oops.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, get his attention. Fine. Ew. Yeah, that's right. You better run, Megalodon. Actually, you man the cannon. Get on the cannon, man.
Okay, I'm getting there. Let me get
out
a cannonball.
Ow.
I will load up. Loaded and ready.
Okay. I'm gonna move him in. Ow. Wait for it. And fire! Oh, nope. Okay, this won't work.
So I shall kill him with a sword.
Yep.
Ouch.
Is it difficult? I may just knock him out.
Yeah, that might be easier at this point. He does have cool stripes.
He does.
Oh yeah, you gotta use a crossbow underwater.
Mm-hmm.
Which I left all my darts on the boat.
Move. Ah, the mantas are on me!
Run for your life!
Going back in.
Don't do it. It's dangerous, Silo.
Think I got another feed on him? Ow! I broke my scuba tank.
Whew.
Gotta get like the level 24. Alright, so I think the trick is to stay above them because their stingers sting downwards.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep a tail on the 24.
I'll shoot him with a cannon to daze him.
Don't shoot him with that cannon. Okay, never mind. I need to get back to the boat.
Get on the boat. No!
Wow.
Well, I ain't going in there to avenge you right now.
I sure am. I put beds on the boat.
Oh, did you? Sweet.
That was smart. That was a really smart move.
That was a very smart move.
I'm going in.
Oh, no.
No, why are you still after me? No, please. Where's my stuff? Tell me you didn't eat my stuff.
I heard them eat you. But I'm sure there's a bag around.
I don't see a bag. Is this shark sleeping? Shark, are you taking a nap? Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna die here. But I'm pretty sure the shark is taking a nap.
Okay.
Okay, so... good news and bad news. Good news is, I'm here. I guess that's the only good news. Bad news is they probably ate my stuff and have it inside their inventory. This will be fun.
This will be fun. Well, I'm gonna regen some health quick.
Alright. Come on. Don't hurt me.
Where are you at?
I'm kinda, right now I'm like under the boatish. I have to stay completely away from the other manta though, or it'll completely throw me off. My health is low.
I see the other one. Where'd it go? I just saw it. I wanna...
man, where'd the one that was coming after me go? That's the worst. These things disappear so easily.
Yeah, they're really quick in the water. But that's one of the reasons why we want one.
Absolutely. Guy was like halfway tamed. Oh, is this you? I think this is you. Oh, yep. Whew. Trick is, you gotta be faster than them. No! The other one got lured back towards the boat!
Oh yeah, I see two.
No! And you're being attacked by the shark.
Am I?
Unless he's still sleeping down there.
He's still sleeping down there.
That's good, shark.
You just take a nap. Just take a load off, bud. We don't need you right now.
Yep. If we had some spare meat, we might as well tame him while we're here, but we don't.
No. We don't.
Oh. Ow, that'll hit me. Ow, okay, well I fed one once. I gotta get back to the boat. I gotta go. This hurts.
Oh god, I think they're after me now.
Yeah, make sure when you feed them, you fly over them. It's a little safer.
Okay.
Whew. Okay. Yikes. Alright, which way did you go?
Like towards out land a little bit.
Inland? Okay.
Yeah.
Think I see them. They got a little bit of glow on them from the sun. Alright. Ooh, fed one of them. Very nice. I'd like to say I'm getting good at this, but I'm really not.
24 is almost tamed.
Okay. I'm going in.
But it's still not ready to eat again yet. I'm on it. I got it like going in circles.
All right, I fed the higher one again. Oh, and the higher one de-aggroed. That's good.
Okay.
And it re-aggroed. Sweet. Ow! Mev, I don't know how or why, but I'm gonna die again.
Oh no. Please don't.
Come on, focus, we gotta get out of here. Can't blood back in the water. I might make it to the boat.
Got one.
Like tamed?
Yeah, he's tamed.
Woo, and I made it back to the boat, so I live to enjoy it. Whew. Alright, the other one is like around halfway, I think.
Okay. Should I get this one just back near the boat and chilling?
Yeah. I think I made some saddles beforehand. Oh no. Forgot.
Okay, I'm going looking for
the
other.
No, Manta! No!
No, come back here. Okay, I fed him. He sort of de-aggroed.
Oh, okay, he was attacking our Manta, so... Yeah, he still is! He still is!
He hit me.
Passive! Passive! Don't kill our other Manta, you jerk! Yeah, I really need to get some more health before I go back in here.
Going for this guy. I'm gonna feed him again.
We can do this!
Oh, this is the level 96.
Yep. I didn't even get to eat that one. Oh, out of blood bags. Sweet!
I got a couple in the chest.
Okay.
This guy's not ready to eat again.
Do you have any stuff on you, buddy? No. Alright. Where's he at?
I'm circling with him.
Okay. I think I'll look in that chest you were talking about.
Come back here.
Check your stamina. You need to go back to the boat at all?
Yeah, I'm actually closer to land here.
Okay. I think I see him. If he is, he's not aggroed on you.
No. I had him going around sort of in circles, but I don't think he wasn't...
Oh, his taming has gone way down.
Yeah, I noticed that. But he wasn't taking any more food.
You jerk.
Okay. I'm back in the game, coach.
Him.
Nice.
You gotta get right into him to feed him. This is terrifying. Then they aggro so easily.
Luckily, our other Manta's still looking okay.
Yep.
His health's looking good. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna bring him down, then I'm gonna swoop up and go for another.
See you.
Oh, did he de-aggro? Oh, I think he's definitely ready for another.
Oh, he looks like he's interested in me.
I almost had him. Donnie, he wants me now. Woo! He tried it.
I almost got him.
Come on. Take our offerings. Got him.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit the boat up again real quick.
Alright, I'll keep an eye on him, see if I can...
Woo! This is not easy. And I don't think there can be any other easier way.
No. I don't think so.
Okay.
Did you get interested in me? Yeah, he did. He's over by the shore.
Okay, I'm coming down. I see you.
Yeah, he's right
by
me.
I see him. Alright, if you need stamina or anything, go for it.
I fed him.
Okay, he was trying to hit you and he hit me instead.
Yeah. He missed me on one shot.
Man, if I get hit again, it's broken legs.
Okay. I'll keep him interested. I still have half my stamina.
Okay. Whew. My body.
Come here, you fool.
Should have brought more flak gear, too. Those gloves probably help out a lot.
Yeah, they are. I think they're doing all right. Come here, you jerk.
What? Nope.
Got one on him.
Nice. Okay, let me just get one more blood bag in me and I'll be down to take over. Oh no, the knight is coming.
Yeah, he's coming back up towards the raft.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh,
let me down.
Oh, let me feed you. Yeah, I saw it. I saw that.
I'm going in. Ooh, he almost stabbed me there.
Oh,
Ow. My legs. Oh, I can't do this.
Yeah.
Every time I get some health, I lose it all.
We're so close. Like, one more piece of food, I think we'll have them.
Oh, man.
I'm also down like half my health.
Alright.
Go.
He's still under the boat. I may be able to swim around as a distraction, but I can't get close anymore.
Okay, I just need to get up and get... Is there any blood bags left?
Nope.
Oh, there's
one.
There
might be one. I think I left one.
Oh,
you.
Eat some food. Back in the fight.
Yep. Quick, you have to get him before it gets too dark. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Is this him?
Please tell me this is him. Best time to be stuck. Okay, I'm demolishing
the
shark.
Okay.
So I can get out. Oh, now it's dark.
Where's he at?
I can't see anything, and it's dark.
Shark, buddy, help me out. Show me the way. Oh, no.
Well, we're gonna have to wait till morning again, I guess.
No, but he's almost done. Oh, he's below the boat.
There he is.
He's below the boat.
Okay. I'm scared to go in.
I ain't afraid of no ghost. You said he needs one more? I can do this.
I can't see him, like, at all. I have no idea.
Oh, man.
Manta!
No! That's it. Where are you at? That's a shark. Our manta was, like, right out here. Come at me! Where are you at? I see him.
Where are
you? Going
in.
I fed him?
I see him too.
Okay.
I could probably keep him circling. His taming's still pretty high up.
Yeah, I just got him again, so.
Oh, I just had a chance to feed him again. Get back here.
Come close. I don't have any scuba gear though, so this is a one-time thing for me.
Okay, I fed him.
Oh, okay. I will move up then. Oh no, he's after me. I may die, but I'm moving him towards the boat where he's visible.
Okay.
Ooh. No, he lost interest.
Yeah, because he took a swing at me.
Okay.
Got him!
Woo!
You
see that guy on the right side of the dossier? That was me. A lot.
Oh, man.
This guy is a menace.
Yeah. But he's our menace now.
Yep. He killed his brother to get to here.
142, though. Not too snatch.
Yeah.
Not too snazzy was what I was about to say, but that'd be completely inaccurate.
Yeah. Snazzy indeed.
Ooh, let's get a saddle for him.
Yeah. Get back to the base and do just that. Oh, look at him.
He looks snazzy.
He's beautiful.
He is beautiful.
Go for it, man. Go for the ride. Since
okay.
Kind of ended up doing most of the taming.
I'm going to drink water instead. Okay. Woo! Oh, this is kind of amazing. And by kind of amazing, I'm just trying to downplay it a little bit. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, I can see that.
Woo, this is pretty
awesome.
Where'd
you go?
I'm over here.
Wait for me!
Here, you give her a go.
Hold on. Oh wait, did I hit him?
No. I think you got the rock underneath.
Hold on, I wanna try this.
Oh, okay.
Alright, go for it.
This is the best
jet
idea
skiing.
Ever.
Jet skiing! Go! Yes!
Oh man, do I
hey,
see...
Hey, man!
You're under... Oh yeah, I see you. I'm dragging you behind.
Yep.
This is pretty awesome.
I'm swimming so fast.
Woo!
Uh-oh. Whoa!
You alright?
Yep.
Just whip you around a bit?
The fastest backstroke anyone's ever done.
Oh man, you want to give this a try? It's pretty
yeah,
amazing.
Yeah, I gotta give it a try.
Oh, I gotta obviously try it. The grappling hook.
Ooh, alright.
I'll let you take a little trip first if you'd like.
Yeah, go for it, we're good.
Okay.
I'm gonna give him a little weight so we make sure that you ain't gonna slow me down. Get right beneath him and then shoot up and you'll hit him.
Okay. Got him.
Let's go! Oh, it does take a little bit of the sweet speed away, but still pretty Ooh. Awesome.
I think I'm really close to you. How do you let up on the...
Hold down the right click.
Okay. Alright, there we go. This is pretty snazzy, not gonna lie.
Yep, I'm gonna try something real quick. And off the ramp. Woohoo!
I missed that because I was gasping for air, so I just was like,
let go of me.
Okay. Oh wait, I didn't.
Release the hook. Crouch.
Okay.
Okay. You ready to see something pretty fancy?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, watch the that edge of the barge.
Alright. That is pretty awesome.
He can go over land, but he takes damage while he does.
Oh, okay, so you try to keep it, like, minimal?
Yeah, watch this.
That is pretty snazzy for sure.
Mm-hmm. Can he go straight over the barge?
It didn't look like it.
Oh, wait!
You got on the
Did
corner.
A little bit. Alright, it does really hurt him though, so. Oh, man.
Oh.
Well.
Rough day, but I think pretty worth it. This guy's awesome.
Yep. And they got a sting to him as well. Oh, no. No, not one of those days in Ark. Not one of those days in Ark. Okay. Oh. That could have been bad. Let's see how fast I can kill this parasaur.
Would you almost beach him?
Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, he can kill pretty fast, too. But before I get him completely killed by putting him on land, I think that's where we can call it.
Yep.
A good launch for the manta, a good launch for the ship. Now we just need to think of names for both of them.
Yeah.
What could those be?